gentlemen, ladies, what if Superman had decided to fly down, rip off the roof of the White House, grab the president right out of the Oval Office? Who would have stopped him?
I want to build a team of some very bad people who I think can do some good.
Y'all jokers must be crazy.
This is the deal. You disobey me, you die. Try to escape, you die.
You got a boyfriend?
You irritate or vex me.
I'm known to be quite vexing. I'm just forewarning you.